Hey guys, before the video starts, I would like you guys to subscribe and hit the notification bar. And also, help me reach 500 subscribers and I'll do a giveaway. Let's do it. You guys can see there's no ice here. Today I'm just doing some long rod fishing, so we'll see if I catch anything. All right guys, so first off I'm doing a drop shot, and I have a hook and I have a sinker, and I got worms, so I'm gonna use some worms. There we go. We got the worm on the hook. So let's start fishing.
Alright. Was that a fish? Guys, you guys did not see that. I think it was a fish, or did I just bumped? Oh, that was a fish! That was a fish. Dang it. Dang it. Ugh. I'm gonna see if I can catch any smallmouth. Come fish. I got one. Yes. Guys, I got one. One jumbo fish. Yes! Finally! Finally, guys, I got a perch. Guys, you see this? I got a perch! It's biting again. Ah! All right. Let's put it back on. It's biting again. That was hectic. Put this down. Okay. Let's go back to fishing for something small, I guess. Oh, biting again. Biting again. They're just like picking on it. I got mine. But they're small. They're so small. Nothing big. Nothing big at all. Right, guys, there's nothing big. Just some small ones.
See that? They're biting like crazy, but just small. See, I got another one, but it's just too small. See? This one just got a bite.
missed it. It's biting again. Got it. Small one. Nothing big. Still nothing big. Oh, got a bigger one. Yes. Got a bigger one. All right, guys. Got a bigger one. So I'm keeping this one. Oh, I didn't... forgot to grab a bucket, so it's gonna go in here. Still some small ones. Big ones. Come on, big ones.
Finally. For this one. Not one.
Catch a few ones. This one's biting. What is this? Whoa! What kind of fish is this, guys? Comment down below, what kind of fish are these? These looks like shad, I believe, but I'm not sure. All big ones.
Alright guys, I caught so many perch, but they're just small, and I just caught some decent ones, so I just kept some of them, but a lot of them are just so small. So right now I'm gonna fish here for like 10 minutes and then I'm gonna leave and go fish for some smallies. Well guys, I did pretty good today, but caught some small ones, throw them back, and caught just like a few bigger ones. It is like 32 degrees, and the wind is like 12 miles per hour. But anyways, I'll see you guys on the next video.